Shadow the Hedgehog. Why does that name haunt me? It's the only thing I can remember. And that gruesome image. Maria! Who am I? And why can't I remember anything? And who is this Maria? They are. I don't have time for these humans.
Shadow. As you can see, the day of reckoning will soon be here. Find the 7 Chaos Emeralds and bring them to me as promised.
Huh? Who are you and how do you know I'm Shadow? And what are you talking about? What was that all about? If he says he knows the truth about who I am, then like it or not, I have to believe him. The only way I'm gonna get the secrets to my past is to get those Chaos Emeralds.
Time no see. Looks like these black creatures really mean business. They're too strong for us!
A Chaos Emerald. I can feel the power.
It seems that all the inhabitants have already been killed.
anybody who gets in my way is my enemy. Perfect.
The black aliens have hit 6 major cities around the world, and every city is reporting significant damage and casualties. Among them, Westopolis has received the heaviest casualties due to its weakened defense system. Downtown Westopolis has been almost completely destroyed. Unconfirmed sources have also reported seeing a black hedgehog in Westopolis.
Shadow? Deploy the troops now! And if you find Shadow with the black aliens, then kill them all!
But sir, isn't Shadow on our side?
I gave you an order, soldier! He's evil and he's the enemy! You can't fool me, Shadow. This time, you're mine.
Attention! Emergency broadcast to all mobile units. Headquarters to all mobile units. All points bulletin. Be on the lookout for Shadow, the Black Hedgehog. Wanted in connection with the terrorist attacks. Last seen in the vicinity of downtown Westopolis. Orders are, capture him. Dead or alive.
Out of my way. Coming through.
Stop! Don't move, or we'll shoot!
Stupid humans.
Very impressive, Shadow.
Who are you?
You don't remember anything, do you? But you will in time. But now, there's no time to waste here. Go and access the United Federation's mainframe. Understand?
Got it.
Running into you here. Actually, I'm on a government assignment to track down a chaos emerald in the air.
Damn it!
How about we both get it? Look, that beam of light will let us get down safely. This is a light
damn
circuit.
Damn, not here!
This is a light speed suit. That red block is a fire alarm designed to ward off intruders. Watch out. Another fire alarm. Out of the way! That floating map is gone. I knew it. another drop here. Be careful.
Looks like one of the alien creatures is hurting.
They just don't want us to get in, do they? I am a government agent. Still can't. Think you can make it down there? Aww, stupid balls. Maybe you can ride that light that's flowing upward. There's an entry point for the light speed suit. Another fire! There's a ton of searchlights. You can use them just like you would before. Jump! Stop attacking our ally. There's an entry point for the light speed signal. There it is. That's the chaos emerald owned by the government.
Sorry about this, but I'm taking this emerald. Perfect.
Mr. President, we've received a report from the Central Information Agency. Our ground troops have successfully pushed back the black aliens from Westopolis. We've also managed to suppress enemy forces in five other cities. There's also reports that the CIA's mainframe has been compromised. We're investigating the incidents now. It is a strong possibility that this was also committed by the black aliens.
Tell the commanding generals that the United Federation will never surrender to terrorists.
Yes, Mr. President.
This planet was once saved from tyranny and annihilation by you two heroes. Now mankind must protect this peace at all costs. We must stand united to defend our world against these invaders.
Chaos emeralds around here. What? That's right. I somehow escaped, but was then captured by those humans. But from where? And why? I know this place. It feels like I've been here.
Shadow, this place used to be a human in the town of us. And they still maintain a present.
Hey, Shadow! I gotta ask you something. Vector told me that he wants me to find 5 top secret discs. Oh, but what's a top secret disc?
Now let's see the humans try to retaliate. Perfect. What's going on with me? I can't get these images out of my mind. Those black creatures. How do they know me? Who was I before this?
What?
Shadow, you seem troubled.
You!
Look.
That's the...
Yes, that's right. The space colony Ark. 50 years ago.
The Ark? 50 years ago? That's... me.
That's right. This will remind you what the humans did to you. Never forget that horrifying image.
Shadow, I just can't leave everyone else behind. Please, you need to rescue the people being held by the gun soldiers in the laboratory. That's one of the researchers. Oh, thank goodness he's all right. The kill unit side effect will make
you remember, you were attacked by the humans here. You know what you must do. Finish them off.
Shadow is fleeing with a civilian. All escape routes have been sealed off.
This researcher has been saved as well. Let's keep going. Lucky, he's going to be okay.
This'll just take 3 seconds.
Gun soldiers have broken through the wall. Are those gun battle robots? Why are they here? I think you might be able to triangle drop off of those monsters. Even I still get lost in it. I think I just heard he's been wounded by the gun attack. He's still alive. Thank goodness. If there aren't any new, you killed 5 people. We killed half of them. We need to hurry and save the others.
Resuming operation. This'll just take 3 seconds. Get him! Roger that. We'll shoot on sight. Come here! Come here! Commencing...
I just heard someone. That's one of the researchers. Chef Shadow, there's still one more person to save.
I will protect the people of the Ark. Perfect.
Mantis platoon, heavy dog reporting in. Primary target and the girl have been located. Acquiring targets, en route to intercept and destroy.
What the?
Please, Shadow, help me.
Humans, willing to sacrifice their own when overcome by greed. They are a foolish race.
Those heartless humans, get out of my way.
This is Heavy Dog. Target has been sighted. Proceeding to engage and neutralize.
Now go. Bring swift judgment upon those humans for their trespassing. Take his weapon and obliterate him.
Mantis platoon heavy dog to HQ. Come in. Request an emergency assistance. Eliminating target. Critical damage taken to fuselage! We're losing!
Strip him up.
How dare you harm Maria, disgusting humans, out of my sight! Perfect.
What the?
How can this be? Who are you?
Listen up, Shadow Androids. The Eggman fleet is strong, but those black creatures are a formidable adversary. I must return to the base to devise a new plan.
Shadow? Android? Am I an android too?
Shadow, I need to get back to my base and restore order. Help me get away from these pesky gun soldiers who are on my tail.
Are you the original? If you are searching for Eggman, he's fleeing aboard his airship. If you wish to confront him, then look me proud this vessel.
While grinding, pressing the X button will make me do a 180 to gain a burst of speed. That's the Doctor's airship. I wonder if he's on board.
Behold the ultimate power!
Thank you.
rid of the gun soldiers who are preventing my escape.
Death to all who oppose me!
That's the entrance to the Doctor's base. Now, Doctor, you will tell me everything. Perfect.
Eggman detected. Approaching this direction.
Shadow and Omega? Why, you traitors! You two are going to stop me? Move aside!
Doctor, please, I need to know. Those androids, the ones that look like me, am I?
Yes.
What?
You and Omega are my creations, but you betray me as you stand here before me. So now, I will destroy you both, turning you into scrap metal!
Eggman, I will defeat you once and for all.
This is what you get for turning against your master. Gah! Know your place, android! Ugh, you asked for it! No more Mr. Nice Guy! Time to crush you! What the hell? Next time we meet, you won't be so lucky. Just you wait and see.
An android? Me? I don't believe you. Perfect. The pieces are coming together. This ultimate life form they keep referring to is the Black Hedgehog, and he died, and I'm its copy. I must be the android Dr. Eggman created. It's clear what needs to be done. Doctor, you're going straight to the place you created me from. I'll make you wish you'd never created me. Using the control stick while grinding will let me lean toward other rails to jump to. While grinding, pressing the
Shadow, Eggman is inside here. If you have a need to confront him, then assist me in my search. Secret door detected off to the right. Giant magma flow below.
Has surrounded my base and are trying to bring me down. Activate the volcanic defenses to shield the base with my lava magma.
Eliminate all enemies. Suggest destroying the lower section first to neutralize it. Look downward. Eggman, down. Presence of lock-on device. Beware of Big Shadow's missiles. Do not turn on the devices. Proceed directly along the main path.
Behold the ultimate power!
By using Eggman's robot own bombs. Target sighted. Eggman in possession of the Chaos Emerald.
Doctor, at last I'll hear the truth from you. Perfect.
Nice to see you, Shadow Android. And you too, Omega. It certainly looks as if you've, well, done quite a bit of damage down there. But did you really think that you could challenge me?
Dr. Eggman, I will destroy you and reign supreme.
Yes, Doctor. You will regret ever having created me. You're going straight to hell.
Why, you little... You're nothing but pieces of scrap metal. Once I'm done with you, you'll be thrown in the junkyard. You will feel my wrath. I'll turn both of you into scrap with my latest and greatest invention.
Final target confirmed. Commencing combat.
Get ready for a real blast. It's time for missile fever. Stop that! No! Don't drop them here!
You can interfere with the slot reels by hitting the button on its frame.
No! My beautiful rings! Stop that!
The mech's automatic system is set to whoever locks the third slot as the designated attacker.
Death to all who oppose me!
By stopping the third yourself, you can deal an attack against Eggman.
No! Don't drop them here! Now you've asked for it! Stop that! No! My beautiful rings! Stop that! What? Wait! Abort!
If you can land the slot reels on bomb or missile, you can attack Eggman.
Stop that! No! Don't drop them here! What? No! This can't be!
Sorry, Doctor, but this is the end for you. Perfect.
Finally, I've got all the Chaos Emeralds.
I made you, and this is how you repay me?
I am Shadow Android, the ultimate battle life form created by Eggman. You may have created me, Doctor, but I will now lead this empire, and androids will rule! This is who I am!
Eggman, target acquired. Locked and loaded, fire!
What?
Goodbye, Doctor.